The reason why I'm doing this all over again is because I couldn't save the data when I fixed and debugged certain performance issues. So the data was lost. So let's see. Just one moment. Just turning down the volume. That's better. Thank you. just one more moment. I'm just setting up the YouTube so that I can be entertained while playing. Because this, the ambience and everything else fucking puts me to sleep. So, like, I don't want to freaking go to sleep while playing. That'll be embarrassing. It's like, no, I don't really give a fuck. Well, I do and don't. Last thing I need is y'all fools freaking recording me while I snore. This thing just animated itself. Is it because it's not in the theater mode? Well, the YouTube capture just bugged out, and I can't freaking fix it without why it did this. It just broke. Oh well. We're gonna go on without it. Add window. Thank you.
man gave me a Eevee jelly-filled donut along with his Eevee tail and everything while I was in Alabama. Just wanted to point this out. This is a really nice and creative thing here. But please don't get me any more. Anyway, what's crack, guys? And welcome back to another Pokemon Scarlet and Violet meme video where a bunch of freaking people have come together and hyped over this new Pokemon game out here. I have no idea what's going to be going on here, but I'm just excited that, you know, something's coming out that looks pretty fun, you know? Pokemon Arceus was crazy good. And hopefully this kind of has almost the same kind of system, maybe a little bit different. I'm okay with a little bit different. Maybe bring back the Mega Evolutions. I think those were pretty cool, but I don't think they're going to bring those back. Anyway, so let's just get started with this. If you enjoy some Poke content, make sure to like and subscribe. So let's get to it. Unky and Cinderroar. Hey, Unky. Unky. Can we get McDonald's, Unky?
For the last time, I ain't you. Sweet Arceus, you're lucky I'm good with kids.
Oh, that's cute. But I really hope they don't grow up to be like that to one another. Alright, look, let's just hope Sprigatito just goes out and does something else. Otherwise, I'm gonna be getting Alexa to play Despacito, alright? He's gonna replace all the words with Sprigatito. So we have a blue-footed beauty out here, and a duckling puts on the hat. Quaxy the duckling! That's my best Perry the platypus kind of impression. I like that. I mean, to be fair, like, Team Rocket was able to get away with almost any kind of disguise, and Ash would not know who they were until they just took off their costumes, even though they looked exactly the same. I don't know, man. It's kind of like the same concept. All right, so it looks like we have some leaks here of Sprigatito. Okay, so this is his base form out there. And then, wait a minute, the mid form. Oh, wait. And then the final evolution. Oh, okay. One's from the Kirby game and one's Anka, of course. There, I'm just joking. Obviously, they're not leaks, okay? I don't want Nintendo coming after me again, brother. But it's just a shame because when I saw that Kirby got that new like feline girl inside of his video game, I was like, oh, that girl's gonna get so much furry crap of her. And sure enough, she did. All right, let's try the evolution line thing again. Okay, so here we got Weed Cat here, and then we got Weed Cat. And then we got Cat No. I feel like this will be like the Alola versions or something similar to Hisuian. That's Sprigatito. Alright, no, that's cute though, that's cute. So someone just made a completely doctored photo of Bobble, except it's all in Pokemon skins and Fuecoco's. It's surprising how close that actually looks. And I think the Pokeballs are a great idea. This is like free game idea for Pokemon. The easiest thing ever. So, my boy Chino hit me with this last night in the middle of stream, and it's a Vaporeon / Lopunny evolution. A little combination of the both. It's cursed. No. No, no. You cannot seduce me with that. No. Holy crap, someone below actually made a- oh my god. I hate the fact that it actually looks good. Alright, no, it's cursed though. Don't look anymore. Don't look anymore. Flareon Lopunny though. No, no, no! Wait a minute, a lot of people have been doing it. A lot of people making art of this. It's not just one person. Oh my god, the internet is thirsty today.
Now I've seen all Pokemon. Completed thine Pokedex entries, finished all side quests and missions in this sewer. What is next for me?
Well, got a Pokemon out at the moment. You yeah, taking a break? Maybe you could send me home?
And Arceus is like,
whoa, oh, oh, no, that are not done. I'm going to Poke Spain.
Wait, what?
Seek out all Pokemon.
Oh, I mean, I guess it just changes her appearance too, and I see the new evolutions there. Man, she had a tough break, man. Just get sent to the Paz, gotta get all the Pokemon in there, and then what? And then what? Well, you know how the internet, I was saying, was a little thirsty before. Well, you know, choose your starter out here. You got Sprigatito. Definitely putting the Tito in there. Fuecoco, and Quaxly. I like how Quaxly's, like, smartly dressed. Kind of neat, you know, good design there. You know, like, hey, you know, that's just normal. Just normal.
Those are nice.
You can choose your own starter in the comment section out here, whether you want Sprigatito, Fuecoco, or Quaxly. That one there. I don't know. Fuecoco looking kind of thick, though, I'm not gonna lie. So, watering the plant here, a picture of the showering the cat, and the other picture of the shower cat. That's just so sad. I thought Sprigatito would be happy. You're watering the plants, literally. That's what you're doing. You're literally watering the plants. Well, someone finally did it. They finally put symbol of weed itself on Sprigatito, and you know, da 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 da. It's the one and only Sprigatito. I don't know, dude. That is cursed. Sprigatito with the beard. No. So Pokemon Snap came out April 2021. In November 2021, it was Pokemon Shining Diamond and Brilliant Pearl, whatever that crap. And Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl, I'm so bad. And then Pokemon Arceus. And then my wallet just being like, I'm tired, boss. There's so many games, and I bought every single one of them, too. And the only one I really enjoyed was Pokemon Arceus. Pokemon Arceus was just such a breath of fresh air. I like that game a lot. What we want is Sprigatito on four legs, okay? And what we will get is probably a waifu Sprigatito. I mean, there's some people that probably wouldn't be too opposed. It depends on the design of it, okay? But Incineroar was not what exactly I was expecting out of that cute little cat line there. I don't know how something in the middle evolution looking kind of cute and cool went into whatever that was. So Game Freak here. The Gen 9 reveal sure was a success. With less than a year to release, how is the initial feedback?
First impressions are skewing quite positive for all the starter designs. Though there's a widespread agreement that fans will riot if the final Evos develop humanoid body types.
And then, pull the plug, we're going back to the formula. And then, oh, that's some cursed designs right there. I don't like Sprigatito walking all like hands down. Doable, okay? I think a Sirfetch evolution for like the Don Quixote line out there would be pretty nice. Game Freak, por favor, escúchame. And putting an unknown with that Enyas Tatu. Thank you, that's right. If they do add unknowns, they're just gonna have to add a little Enya in there. We want Scarlet and Violet set in Spain and the evil team being. Spanish Inquisition coming. I don't know. That would be interesting. I guess the Spanish Inquisition would probably be a very good thing to do. We got a little big old hippo out here and a shaman. What's up, shaman? What are you going on there? Oh, no! I mean, it makes sense. Pokemon eat other Pokemon. That's what they do. Sometimes they even eat humans. I'm just saying. You gotta watch out for that. The final evolutions of Gen 9 starters have been linked. The cat on its legs, the lizard on its legs, and a duck. Okay. Alright, I think we've seen enough of those memes. Evil team leader.
I will use the indomitable prowess of this legendary Pokemon to arm the world, and no one will stop me.
The guy that will stop from being this little nerd over here. This little 10-year-old boy with his backpack. I'm gonna save the world. Okay, I don't wanna be late and get home, and I want mom made dinner. Like, okay, dude. That design. Oh, it hurts me. So it seems we have a Gastrodon on here and each beach sand for nourishment. 5-year-old me? You and I aren't so different. As you eating that beach sand, yeah. To be fair, I have eaten beach sand. I don't think by choice, but it just gets in your mouth regardless if you're playing in the beach. Not a good flavor. Not a good flavor. So we seem to be on some unknown website here, and we have a Ralts. Mom? Oh, is this in an actual video? Do I need to do some research right now? Imagine Gardevoir or other Pokemons on like OnlyFans out here now. Oh man, Pokemans. So here we have Rule 34 coming at you hard, but it seems Sprigatito seems to be blocking the trainer and probably everyone else in the process. I don't know why, poor Sprigatito. I don't know what's going on. There's some cursed stuff out there. There is some cursed stuff. To be fair, though, Pokemon kind of has it unfair. They got all, like, the popularity, so all the artists want to draw as much as they can from them because they want the popularity. They're getting attacked from the anime front and from the furry front at the same time. It's not fair. So here we got Grab the Gata. All right, Roll the Gata. And step 3, oh, well, that's not a cat burrito. All right, well, all right. But to be fair, does look a little bit like he needs it sometimes. I mean, I think his design's pretty cool though, but he does look like a very mellow Mon. So we got a picture of a Snorlax and a dude just chilling by his food out there, and those those who didn't read Snorlax Legends Dex entry just be like, oh, this looks nice. And those who did. In case you guys don't know, apparently Snorlax is, they come into towns, eat all the food, and the people die of famine. So that's something there. At least they don't, at least he doesn't eat the humans. Mom, can we get a Quaxly? And mom be like, we have a Quaxly at home. The Quaxly at home being Psyduck. Is that the shiny, is that really the shiny version of Psyduck? I mean, I guess it makes sense because its evolution is blue. Yep, that is the shiny Psyduck. And funnily enough, Golduck doesn't turn gold for whatever reason. It just turns a little more blue and red. That's so stupid. Make the Golduck gold. This is, I'm so upset by that. Friendly reminder. If you're worried about Sprigatito's evolution being too sexy, it's because you're sexually attracted to the other ones. That's fair. that's fair. Yeah, that's fair. All right, we'll move on. Totodile. Yeah, I guess that kind of makes sense, you know? Yeah, In fact, I was saying, or maybe it was Ashley, one of us was saying that it kind of just looks like a Totodile and that Applin just kind of together into one thing. It just looks like it's a combo of both. Except it's a chili pepper, so it's not an actual apple, it's a chili pepper.
You're my new best friend.
Dang. Wait, Coco. Wait, Charmander. Yeah. That was probably one of my favorite scenes from Fairly Odd Parents. Fairly Odd Parents has a lot of cool stuff in there, especially the shiny teeth Chip Skylark, dude. That was the highlight of the entire thing. But yeah, also, Cosmo is very based. I'm just gonna say, Cosmo is one of the most based characters out there. I love Cosmo. He's right up there with James from Pokemon. I knew this was gonna happen later, sooner or later, but yeah, the smug cat with a knife up to its head out there. Yeah, okay. I see. Is that how you're gonna find it in the wild? You don't scare me, traitor. Come at me. Anyway, that's gonna do it here from some good old Poke memes out here. I hope you guys enjoy this here. As you know, I love me some Pokemons. I have a bunch on my couch. I collect a bunch of cards. I'm a big nerd about the whole thing. So I got Jelly-Filled Donut, which is a Pokemon meme haunting me for all my existence. So if you enjoy some Poke stuff out here, maybe you should subscribe to me. I don't know. Regardless, for now, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you beautiful sons of guns again next time.
That was pretty funny. It's hard to get distracted.
Make her realize her actions have consequences. You changed the locks, zeroed out, and changed the garage code. I also sent my exposure letter to our family and friends. What's going on, everybody? Hope everybody's feeling good. Hope everybody's doing well. We are back with another story post. Guys, I'll put this up on the screen if you want to check it out. Like you guys read the title. Let's just get into it. So, talkaboutmarriage.com. Going to need support. Wife cheated. Starting 180. Now, I've heard a lot about this 180. So, let's see. Been reading this board for the last week or so. Yet another story of wife cheated and I found out. This thread is a little different as I am implementing the advice from other threads and need a place to get reassurance and advice during the hard road ahead. Here's the story. Married 17 years, 2 kids, 15 and 13. Had our ups and downs like everyone and we're currently in a down cycle. I was suspecting something was up with my wife, as she had been texting like crazy over the past few months. When I was asking her why, she said it was due to her starting a new job, and that was how they always